basically. Or block punish it. Punish them, depending on what it is.
The cacophony of battle cuts through the battle one. Fight.
Ow. Oh, here comes the lethal combo that doesn't need a lethal hit. Like really weird stutters. I don't know why. Like right now it's fine. She hits so hard. Oh. I thought I broke that. I did not.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killick.
Hey guys, you know 2B date? I don't think she has one.
Spirits are forged below the never-ending skies. Battle one. Fight.
Okay. Okay, dragon. Oh my.
Oh, it's Party Wolf!
Oh, thank you, Jubin! Hey, thank you, Jubin, for the, sub. 3 months in a row. Ah! Oh my god. Stop!
Battle 3, fight!
How do you break the command grab from Ivy? It's a forward throw. But the one on fire is not breakable. Like this one, that's a front throw. And the break window is really small. Oh, please! No! Oh, please. That was cool. You're open. Welcome to the stage of history. That's right. Retold. Killing. I heard there's an emote for that. You're open. By the way, it's been like 2 games and I've already like felt like I play a million. This shit's so annoying to fight. Ah! A history of Battle 1. Fight! Oh. Damn it. I try to get greedy. I should try using this more. And then get hit immediately. And not break CS. I don't know, dude. You walk forward to block and you get thrown. You get your turn, you have to wait for CE. You don't get your turn, you get fucking half-life comboed off a counter on the way in. You get your turn, soul charge, and now she's a better character. I'm trying to break that shit. That is really depressing. Oh man.
Welcome to the stage of history. Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killick.
Ida! Shoubu!
Sugu ni owarasete amiru.
Ivy's so cool. Yeah. Or the brace for the throws. What's going on here? Summon Suffering is not breakable. Calamity Symphony is a front break. Would you prefer to use someone other than Keelik against Ivy if it were a tournament? Yeah, I won a DreamHack doing that. I played Mina against Ivy.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I think I need to do this more. I think I need to do that more. That seems to help. Oh, but I get counter it. Ah! Oh, wait. What? Oh my goodness.
Have more of my free bits.
Oh, thank you. Fuck. Can't parry anything.
Yes, sir.
I got him. Thanks again for the bits, Pierpunks. Pierpunk basically owns me in bits. Welcome to the stage of history at this point. Retold. He's a master bit farmer. You're so good at Dark Helix. I mean, you kind of have to be. You're kind of wasting really good opportunities if you are good with that. Copying combos? No, no way. Oh my.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killick. Ikoka. Oshuki. A single slash can cut even the frozen air in.
Battle one. Fight.
Oh, yeah, you can't break that one. Going with the fire on it? Not techable. If you guys want to watch like other good Helic players, you should check out Kura from Korea, Chaos Double from Korea, and Hayate from France. This is hard. Okay. Oh, you got a 68k. Might be blocked out. Oh, got him.
The battle is over. Show respect for the
Kulik with fire. Nice. I like that. I would call him evil, like, you know, evil. He's evil Kulik, so evilic. That's what I would do. But I don't think it ever caught on, so.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Kulik. I stopped. I just kept saying evil Kulik.
A single
Nikali. Okay, hey. Come on out. Oh my. Can I make the comeback? Hell no. Oh, leave me alone! Oh my god. Don't see me! Are you kidding me? Also, by the way, in case you guys don't know, Dragon makes YouTube videos. Look up his YouTube. If you like his gameplay. And he has a Twitter, of course.
Warrior Fighters' spirits are forged below the never-ending skies. Battle 1. Fight!
Oh no.
Okay. Oh my. I got relieved because I didn't take the full damage with that reset basically fucking. Fuck off. Fucking full screen brawling over here. Let me live. I'm coming. Oh, I can't break that. I got around. Woo! He whiffed his shit, and I couldn't reverse sledge it. Bias this matchup for Keeluk. How does it look?
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Keeluk.
Does Ivy have bad matchups? Yes. Like, Aswell's pretty good against Ivy. Mina's pretty good against Ivy. I'm not sure if anyone else is that good against Ivy. Maybe Grow. Maybe. Ivy's pretty good against Ivy. Didn't matter, she broke it anyways. Fight. please. Please don't let it end this way. I jumped his mid and it whiffed! Or jumped his low. Fuck. Ah! I hate this. Oh, Inferno doesn't count. Inferno beats everyone. Like, duh.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Why is Inferno banned? Because he literally does like almost 100% life combos for like 3 hits.
A single
battle one. Like he's designed to be broken, like intentionally. That's why he's not allowed to be played online. Did you ever wonder that? Why can't I play Inferno online? What the fuck? God, that works. Oh! Oh, I got him! Fight Inferno over Aswell. No. No. Stop. Ryan, you fucking suck at doing C. Be like sane. Oh man. No, it doesn't work! I'm so upset! Fuck. That was sad.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killing.
Couldn't have used C during the wall combo? I get like the same damage.
Battle one. Fight.
I mean, yes. The answer is yes. I could have. There was a cute guy who won an SC6 tournament? Or probably not me. Oh! Woo! I'll take it.
Welcome to the stage retold.
Killing Ivy Tenno matchup on ring out stages. Shit. Baby. Is that free? Yeah. I feel like I've been asked that question at least 100 times. At least, minimum. Dragon says he has a few more. Where is to go? Go! Oh, how dare you? Ah! Dead. What was the name of that monitor? It was a Mako reactor. Just a Mako reactor. Oh my god. Never mind, it was Linkors. Yeah, Linkors is a cutie pie.
Stand, fight to your last breath.
Battle, fight.
It's funny talking shit to Dragon between matches. Oh. Don't reverse ring me out. Oh god, too far? I'll run into that issue too. Too often! I'm dead. That sucks. Healing versus Ivy back to 0-10. Unlucky.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killing.
Alright, this is Dragon's last one. Okay, I want to pull. So, when you guys first saw Linkhorse on stream, did you think he was a boy or a girl? I want a 1 for boy and a 2 for girl. Just a pull. Simple pull. Mostly one. There was a 2 in there. Because there are people who will see Linkhorse on stage, and they'll think that's totally a chick. At least another 2. 2 2s. Someone says Japanese dub dance game. Wait, you want to hear Ivy like,
"Oh, what's up, guys? I'm Ivy, prisoner to the thorns. I sound like a female.
Ah!
Look at my tits. Prisoner to the thorns.